The rest of League Two now beginning with Newport County's third win on the bounce against Southend.
After a poor start to their campaign, Newport County have improved considerably. They maintain their recent form at the expense of Southend United. They survived a penalty scare. Miles Weston couldn't beat county keeper Joe Day. Mark Byrne decided this contest. His first goal of the season. And the result moves them above the Shrimpers in the table.